You're like, Chris, you've really picked quite a day to be taking your field trip. Although, you know, Thunderbird's very cool and all that. But you know what we're doing here on the patio? We got some barbecue going.
What are you grilling?
What are we grilling? What are we not grilling, Bob Sloan? We got everything out here this morning.
We got the Weber Q. We got it packed with all kinds of great stuff. Bumping out some heat, and this is like a wonderful meal for the family, and it couldn't be easier.
It's absolutely incredible. Bob Sloan is the author of Dad's Own Cookbook, and this book is so awesome. I read quite a bit of it this morning. You know how I knew it was a different kind of book? Front page, you quote Voltaire.
There you go.
Who quotes a 17th century philosopher in their cookbook?
Well, I wanted to make a book that that had left nothing to the imagination, but had a sense of humor about it and allowed Dad to, you know, gain some confidence in the kitchen.
Otherwise, what's your big philosophy when it comes to cooking?
Be brave. You know, I think that's the biggest thing that dads don't. That's why I think they like being on the grill,
because
it's so they feel confident
on
the grill.
It's your domain.
And they got to take that confidence that you have on the grill into the kitchen when you want to cook there. So we got some great stuff here. We got these Cornish hens, which are a lot of fun. I mean, that's one thing that you want to do as a dad, is to make food that the kids actually want to eat. Because if you work really hard and they look at it askance, you know, they're going to go, why did I make
the
effort?
What else have you got?
Exactly. And then we got these wonderful Tyson chicken wings. These are already seasoned and they're ready to go right in the grill. They taste really great. And it's almost a little bit like cheating, but that's another thing that I think dads have to discover what you want to make from scratch and what you want to kind of
use. Hey, what's your time worth?
Exactly.
So the one thing you do kind of make from scratch are the kebabs.
Yeah, I wonder if maybe you can help me out there.
Absolutely.
We've got the onions started. And this is a way to get maybe the kids to eat vegetables. If maybe not quite.
Nice to give the kids something sharp and pointy, Bob.
Exactly. Well,
how many kids do you have?
I have two left. And the great thing about having the kids involved, like they could do that if they'd have proper training,
right?
Is anything that they make on their own, they're probably more likely to
eat.
Isn't
that the truth?
I'm going to get some barbecue sauce going over here. It says Dad's barbecue sauce. I'm just putting some honey in to this ketchup, in which there's already some onions and garlic and a little Worcestershire sauce.
Okay.
Some salt, a little cinnamon, which is a really nice touch, and some cayenne for a little heat, and a little mustard. And you wonder, you know, why would Dad want to make his own barbecue sauce when he can just go out and buy it?
But you just read my mind.
On the other hand, it couldn't be easier. And it's just one more thing to feel proud of, you know?
Yeah.
It's, if you invite kids over and your kid's friends over, and you can say, hey, you know, my dad made that barbecue sauce. It's just something that you can feel good about.
And it's kind of cool when you can say to the neighbor, oh, yeah, I made that. And they're like, you did?
Nice skewering there.
Is that too much?
No, because you just all you have to do is turn it over. And everyone's liking grilled vegetables now. And,
absolutely.
And this is about the easiest way to do it.
Who's the most famous person you've cooked for?
Most famous person I've cooked for, I guess, would be Mario Batali, which is a challenge. But we sort of have a little thing going where he'll cook for my family, I'll cook for his family, and it's all in good fun. And
well, if either one of you wants to cook for my family, that'd be okay with me.
Thanks very much.
But in the meantime, we'll take some of the recipes out of Dad's Own Cookbook. It's in stores now?
Yes, it is. It's
everywhere. Awesome. Yeah. Great. And don't forget, if you want a little Voltaire comment, Bob is your guy to go to.
Thanks.
Have you seen our new patio?
I love the patio.
It's pretty sweet. We'll do the big reveal with OodleBoxTV.com. It's right after this. A little greasy, it tastes just right.